This is a tutorial of showing you how and what to use in your tank for bullfrogs and toads.